hear that song, everybody? We're doing a tribute to basketball, okay? That song was performed by Curtis Blow. And Full Force, we co-wrote that song. And we played on that song. And we love Curtis Blow for giving us that opportunity. That was one of our first songs. We weren't even known at the time, but that was one of our first big songs that we were a part of. And we're so proud. Full Force. Myself, Bowlegged Lou. My brothers, Paul Anthony, Be Fine. My cousins, Baby Jerry, Kurt, and Shy Shy. We're known for having a lot of celebrity basketball games back in the day. The Full Force All-Stars. That's right. We used to play everybody from Denzel Washington to Hammer. Everybody. We played against Tommy Hearns. We even busted New Edition's ass in basketball twice. Check out these basketball highlights and you'll see how we won.
New Edition, you had your chance to call us up, but you blew. So now, fall victim to the Full.
That's right. New Edition met with Full Force on December 20th, 1988 at American University in Washington to play a game of basketball to help raise money for the United Negro College Fund. The crowds were wild, too. Some people knew exactly who they wanted to win.
I really want New Edition to win because I've been a true fan of New Edition for the longest time. I like Full Force too, but New Edition's going to win.
Full Force, because I like Full Force a lot more.
Of course, Full Force knew they were going to win the game.
Listen, we're going to beat them. In fact, we got a new, what's the latest record? The record is called Can You Stand the Pain? Oh, that's the name of the new record
like
after this.
Basketball, everybody loves it. But tell me, fellas, can you stand the pain?
Stand the pain. We're going to beat them.
And New Edition, of course, thought they had it in the bag.
I think we're going to win because we do this best. I think what they do produce is what Lou and the boys do. But when it comes to this here, I think our crew is definitely number one. And tonight we're going to do this on BET. Lou's talking about can you stand the pain? And he's going to get busy one time for Full Force tonight.
In the place to be.
Although it was a tight game, New Edition won against Full Force. 55-49 was the final score.
Okay, I lied. We lost. But it's so funny because after we lost two games in a row to New Edition, Mike Bivens and Ronnie DeVoe says, hey, Lou, since you can't beat us, we might as well join you. And then both of them used to play with the Full Force All-Stars a lot. Yeah, the Full Force All-Stars also played a big, huge game in Los Angeles, California against Arsenio Hall and the Police Force. And did they beat us? Yeah, they did, damn it. In fact, it was a game where we said Arsenio was going to be scoreless. In fact, here's him telling Kid and Play about it right now.
I was shocked at how many people I know personally in the movie who could act. I didn't know they could act. I mean, like Bowlegged Lou.
I got a message from Bowlegged Lou.
Uh-oh.
Because we played a basketball game a while back.
Yes,
now, you got a little, Arsenio scored about 12 points. He did a little something.
Yeah,
but Arsenio,
they were supposed to hold me scoreless.
Yeah,
and
I you got yours. And
12
Bowlegged
points with my eyes closed.
Yeah.
He slept on them like the movie slept on everybody.
Right, yeah, but you want to issue you a challenge again. We're going to get together and play again. And
I'm going to get 24 this time.
And yeah, during the game, my cameraman went up to Arsenio and said, Arsenio, you got a message for Lou? And this is what Arsenio said. Anyway, we've had so many people on our team that played with us besides Ronnie DeVoe and Mike Bivens. We had Dr. Ice of UTFO, Tommy Hearns, Kid and Play, Grandmaster D and Ecstasy from Houdini. Ed Lover played with us. Dondre Whitfield played with us. Brian McKnight played with us. And B got game. Martin Lawrence played with us. We also played with Tommy Ford. May he rest in peace. You know Tommy Ford that played Tommy and Martin? Here's a little scene in the locker room with me and Tommy.
Tommy Ford had to get him a black shirt, you know, to play for the West Coast.
That's right.
Because he wanted to play on our side. And he tried to act like he didn't want to play on our side. So even though I gave him the black shirt, he said, oh, shit. Gotta play with the West Coast.
And we are friends with so many basketball players, such as LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, the late, great Kobe Bryant, Magic Johnson, Tim Hardaway, Mark Jackson, Shaquille O'Neal, Gary Payton, Muggsy Bogues, Kenyon Martin, and the list goes on and on and on and on. In fact, one of our highlights was appearing on Michael Jordan's Playground, which is a home video, which was a big rated video. Full Force were the first ones to bring contemporary music into NBA entertainment with that video. We had Michael Jordan dancing and performing with us and being in a video with us. He even played us basketball one by one. He did a dunk on Kid from Kid and Play. He made Baby Jerry jump up and down like a yo-yo looking for the ball.
You know, the whole purpose of the video is for B-Fine, a Full Force, to teach Mr. Jordan a lesson.
I can't forget about my brother B-Fine. He was the only one to score a basket on Michael Jordan. He's still excited about that. In fact, I'll let him tell it to you right now. Check it.
On Michael Jordan's playground, we did the music to that.
Right.
We all played Michael Jordan in game of three. And I was the only one who scored in him.
Yeah.
Now we can talk back to the
next
thing
he's talking. It's true.
Stop.
It's true.
Stop. Stop. Now.
He showed no mercy.
Anyway, B never taught Mr. Jordan any kind of a lesson. But out of everybody, B was the only one to score a basket on Michael Jordan. All of us didn't score jack.
And Michael enjoyed playing with us. In fact, we got Michael to sing and dance in a video with us. In fact, because he's such a competitor and he wanted to get down the moves, he said forget his golf game that day. He just got relaxed with us. In fact, I'll let him explain.
And when Full Force came to do the songs for the video, and they wanted me to act onto the theme song of the video. And I love the theme song. I think it's great. I think it's gonna be a hit.
And right, we do it. Do your hand like this. Like.
They talked me into it. They got me out there. They got me relaxed. They started teaching me moves. And before you know it, I was a little bit relaxed.
All right, you got it. You got it. Exactly. You got it. You got it.
I mean, I felt like I was back home in my home with some friends that just came over and we're totally acting crazy.
Mike Jordan is the new member of Full Force.
The new guy.
That's,
right here.
That's what we want to do. He's the new member of Full Force.
No debut.
So to end this video, we want to show you the music video called Anything's Possible with Michael Jordan in it. And with the Full Force All-Stars, who were Bowlegged Lou, Paul Anthony, B-Fine, Baby Jerry, Shy Shy, and Kurt, along with Dr. Ice, along with Lisa, along with Cheryl Pepsii Riley, and cameos by Kid and Play. Anything's possible.
Impossible, it don't stop. Yeah.